In today's video, I'm going to tell you about one of my favorite products to recommend for travel agents, and that is G Suite by Google. I want to first start out by saying that you absolutely must have a professional branded email address. None of this suzyq1975@gmail.com or mygreattravelbiz@aol.com. You need a professional branded email account. So suzyq@mygreattravelbiz.com or support@mygreattravelbiz.com. This establishes you as a legitimate business and helps to build a trust relationship with your prospective clients. So with that said, let me get into why we recommend G Suite as a way to manage or provide a provider for that email address for you. G Suite is a fantastic product by Google. It is $5 a month per user or $50 a year per user. And a user is basically how many email accounts you have. So let's say you have suzyq@mygreattravelbiz.com. That's one user. And then you want to add support@mygreattravelbiz.com. That's another user. And so on. If you have employees, you add them and they're more users. It's $5 a month. You can cancel anytime, or $50 a year, which saves you a few dollars. And you can also cancel that at any time. Some of the benefits. Well, first let me walk through what you get when you sign up for G Suite. First, you get these communication tools. So you get Gmail, you get Hangouts, which is a fantastic, it's an alternative to maybe like Skype if you're using that. It's a face-to-face video chat with your prospective clients or your colleagues. You also get Calendar, so a Google Calendar that you can use for your business, and Google Plus, which is, as most people know, Google's social media platform. You know, it's there. It's not the most popular or widely used. They keep threatening to get rid of it, but it's, you know, it's there, it's available, and you might as well set up a profile on it and just get yourself out there. I wouldn't recommend being active on it for most people, but you might as well. It's one more place for you to be online, and you might as well set up a profile for it while it still exists. It can't hurt. Google loves itself, so having yourself on all Google products and platforms is a good idea, for search engines, that is. You also have storage, so all of this stuff is stored in the cloud and on your Google Drive. So for example, all of these tools are stored in your Google Drive. And what these are, so if you're not familiar, I'll give you just a quick rundown. So Docs is an alternative to Word or Pages if you're a Mac user. So you can do word processing in Google Docs, and it's stored in the cloud. And it's a really great, especially for collaboration, if you want to collaborate with other people, because it's stored in the cloud, you give them access to it, and they have real-time collaboration. Google Sheets is an alternative to Windows Excel or Mac, the numbers, the Apple numbers for spreadsheets. Forms is just a great way to send out customer surveys or any other sort of questionnaire to your clients or prospective clients. And then you save all that information is collected and then saved in the cloud in your Google Drive. Slides is an alternative to PowerPoint or Keynote. And again, you can save presentations in the cloud online, so you have access to them from any device where you can access the internet. Google Sites is a website builder. We don't recommend it. I don't not recommend it, but I'm not going to go into it today because I don't recommend that you use it. There's some better options out there. And then these are the two management tools. You have your admin console, which is where you manage your account, and then you have Vault. If you need even more storage than what's provided in your Google Drive, you can pay a little bit extra a month and get a Google Vault, which gives you even more storage. 99.9% of our travel agents aren't going to need this, but it's there if it's something you do need, if you do need more storage. So if you're familiar at all with Google, you might be wondering, why would I pay $5 a month for this? Because I can use all of these things for free. And you're right, you can use all of these things for free through Google. The biggest reasons that I recommend G Suite for small businesses and for our travel agents is A, the branded professional email account. absolutely must. Now, you can get it through other ways. You can get it right through your website for your domain registrar or your host. Gmail, G Suite is a much better user interface, and so that's why I recommend them, but absolutely must have a professional branded email address. The other reason I recommend G Suite is because if you ever have any issues, G Suite has the best customer service. They have 24/7 free phone call and chat customer service, and it is fantastic. It is really good customer service. They will help you out every time. You don't get that with a regular Gmail account. I don't think there's any way to get any sort of customer service at all with a regular Gmail account. And other service providers, other email service providers that I've run into, the customer support is there. It may or may not be the best, but I guarantee you that G Suite provides some of the best customer service out there, and it's free and it's 24/7. A few other reasons why we recommend G Suite is that if you pay for G Suite, you get additional storage in your Gmail account and in your Drive. They also have some enhanced security features. You get a 99% guaranteed uptime, which you may not notice. You may not, because it's so it's not very frequent, but there is some downtime with your email. Sometimes emails take time to go out or come in, and sometimes emails might be missed. That's pretty rare, but there is some downtime with most email servers. Gmail guarantees 99% uptime, which is nice. And then you also get full admin control of all your users. So this means, and let me show you our admin panel. So this is where I can control our accounts and all of our users. So right here is where I would click to add a user. And so you can see we only have one user right now, and this is our support at marketingfortravelagents.com. But if I wanted to add a new user like Jane at marketingfortravelagents.com, this is where I would do that. And if Jane worked for us and we had to let Jane go or Jane quit, this is where I would go to delete that email account. This is also where you can go to recover passwords and do all sorts of other management. So I'm going to go back to the admin console. This is also where we manage billing and reports. And one other really important thing that I'll show you is this data migration. So let's say you're ready to set up G Suite and you've been using some other email service provider. G Suite lets you migrate that data. You can migrate your emails, your contacts, your calendars from another service provider into your G Suite account. That's really nice. A lot of people are concerned about losing stuff, but there are ways to migrate your data. Now, to set up G Suite, again, it's only $5 a month per user or $50 a year. And I'm going to give you the link below this video, and you click on that link and you'll go to this page, and then you'll just click Get Started. And it walks you through the whole entire process. Really easy, step-by-step instructions. So you set up your account, and then the other important thing to remember is that you need to connect your G Suite account with your domain. And I can't go into all the different ways to do that now because it's a little bit different for each domain registrar and host domain host company. But just know that you are going to have to set up a G Suite account, and you're going to have to connect it to your domain. So there's a couple steps there. Lots of information. G Suite walks you through it really well. There's lots of tutorials out there if you Google it. And if you're stuck and you want some help, or you just want us to take care of it all for you, we're happy to do that. Just contact us at support@marketingfortravelagents.com, and I will put that below the video as well.